Not much, I realize, but it's home. Has been for quite a while. Anyway, I believe I have who you're looking for inside my hut. One of the Justicars, suffering the Frog Prince's poison. She's the only one from her squad that made it, and she doesn't have much longer. I was in those fields to get enough humongous frog venom to work up an antidote, but I still need one more thing. A snipe. Go hunt for one. Take this bag, find some snipe, battle them until you catch one. Then bring me that snipe and I can save the Justicar. She may know something about your captive friend.
Thank you.
caught a snipe. Good. I can use its saliva in a potion to stabilize our friend here. But it could still be days before she wakes. Yes, I know. You're in a hurry. A friend in danger. I heard you the first time. There might be something more we can do. I have a contact in Velo City, Constance. She might be able to supply you with Stormaid. It's full of electrolytes. Should recharge our Justicar. Tell her what I told you about the myth monsters. Trade that information for her Stormaid. What? I'm not here to save the dwarves from themselves. I shouldn't even be wasting my time with the Justicars, but old habits. Altruism is a fool's game, Wizard. That information I gave you is valuable to the dwarves. Make Constance give you something of value for it.